Nagat, George. Kayo na kasi nagka-practice. Hello, if you were watching a puppet show. We're watching a puppet show. We're watching a puppet show.
Once upon a time, in the kingdom, there lived a king and a queen.
Hello.
Hello, everybody. Hello. Hello.
You can turn on the light. Background? You can hear the background music?
Background music. No, actually.
When Snow White was still little that age, that time, the evil witch would go to her room and ask the evil mirror or the magic mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all?
You are my queen.
But that when time passed, it changed.
You're watching a puppet show?
Okay, keep quiet.
Snow White became a beautiful young lady. Then again, the witch, or the evil queen, would ask to the magic mirror. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all?
Snow White, my queen.
The queen, who wants to be the fairest of them all, was very angry because she was not the fairest. She shouted angrily. Then she called the hunter. Hunter! Hunter! Where are you?
Mama,
here I am. Let's talk outside the castle.
Yes. Okay.
So they went outside the castle,
what?
And the queen told the hunter, hunter,
is a puppet show?
Yes,
my queen.
Are you having fun?
Go and kill Snow White.
Hey,
yes, my queen. Remember to give me her heart.
Yes, my queen.
So the hunter finds Snow White wandering off in their garden. And the hunter said, Snow White, save yourself! The evil queen wants to kill you!
Oh, thank you for warning me!
Go to the forest and save yourself!
Yes!
Snow White ran through the forest. And then, inside the forest, she found a little house.
My kitten house, in the house.
Then she wondered, who would live in this little house? Let me go inside. So Snow White went inside that little house. When she went inside, she was surprised. She was surprised by the little things, the little chairs.